Hey guys, my name is Celia, and welcome to part 17 of Tomb Raider. Last part I failed miserably at this, water part here. So it's gonna be interesting to see if I make it now. Yeah, just I keep getting, stuck somewhere down here. There's this metal rod. But, yeah, well, just, let us try. And by the way, I've turned down the game sound a little bit because I realized that my voice is very low compared to the volume of the game, so I hope it's better now. I'm not sure. yeah. Back? Is there something? No. Oh, shit, I really need health right now.
Might be some supplies on board.
Looking. All right, let's check around the chopper.
Where are the people? What the hell is that? Ugh. Okay, I don't know why I'm still running around here. I can't do that. I need supplies first, okay. rotten animals.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Okay, there's not just only rotten animals.
You are lying. I know you think you're lying.
Please! I don't.
Let loose from your tongue. Tell me!
It's really hard to see here. Tossed down the body?
Oh, thank God.
I thought it was an animal or something.
Alright, hey, show's over. Get back to your boat. What the hell's going on in there?
I don't know.
The Somali. Look, Captain.
And? Any sign of the old man? Nope. He's a tough bastard, but he won't get far.
What about the other one?
We got him locked up in the caves.
I don't know. Why's Father Matthias keeping that alive?
Because of the girl. They were trying to rescue her. Matthias might want to keep him alive with leverage.
God damn. I hope she's the one. We've been waiting so long.
Okay.
We'll know soon enough. The ceremony's at sunset.
What should I do? I should shoot the guy up there first, shouldn't I? Oh shit, hope there's no one coming there. Okay, let's wait until he turns around and then I'm gonna try to get him down. Okay. How do I put fire to that? Can't do that yet, I think. I have to... Let me see, there's a way there, and... I think I should go here. No. I saw completely wrong. I thought it was going through. There's no reason for me to shoot that barrel, because there's no one around it. Can I go through here? Okay, there's someone standing there, okay. He's patrolling.
God damn it! Help! Let's see if we can get around him!
Get up there!
Okay!
Now you die!
Are there any more?
No.
Hopefully not. For the moment. No. Of course. I was gonna put fire on that bag that was hanging here, but I guess it fell when I... What? You can't even go down from the crate? Okay, I don't know why I'm still standing here. Oh, cool. I guess the only way is up there, I think. Yeah, I think so. Who the hell are these people hanging up dead guys? Is oh shit. Not this though. Jump there. But she can't really jump properly now that she's hurt, but I guess I'll just...
What the hell was that?
Careful, I think. By the way, sorry if I'm not talking much. I just get so into the game that I'm just like, concentrating. Okay. No, it was not. Bad feeling this plane is gonna fall down and I have to slide down a hill again or something. Fire arrows.
Roth, can you hear me? Roth?
Lara, are you okay?
I'm fine.
You don't sound fine to me.
I'm fine, Roth.
Where are you, girl?
I'm in some kind of shanty town near the Fortify Palace.
I'm still coming down the hill. How did you get there so fast?
Long story.
I can see the town from here. Are you near that large gate?
I'm heading towards it.
It's the outsider!
Oh, shit!
There!
I think this is a good spot to end the video. Yeah. Thank you so much for watching. For watching! I have a little bit hard time talking today because I have a inflammation in around my wisdom tooth, so yeah. Kinda hurts talking, but I really want to play Tomb Raider, so... Yeah. Thank you for watching, not watching. Washing, but watching. I'll see you guys in next episode. Bye!